For some years now, it's getting harder, and it feels like we've grown apart, father. The thought of you unhappy has me caught up. I'm in my mid-20s and my confidence is low. I've been running on fucking empty for too long. I ain't trying to start a fight. It's just hard to accept I ain't buying you what you like. But you don't really care, you appreciate the thoughtful shit. Recently I've been dodging your calls on some awful shit. Cause every time we go out, you the one that pays the bill. How you think that made me feel? Real shit, it makes me ill. Rub my back and tell me chill, have some patience. You doing what you love and eventually you gon' make the meals. I love you, there's nobody else that I'm as close to. But as a man, I should be standing on my own too. So forgive me if I'm coming home late. It might feel like I'm running in place, but I've been working, baby. The star that you thought I was. Then I remember that we're family and you got me regardless. I'm talking whether or not my money is tall enough. Success has evaded me for my whole career. Still you make me feel good about my small wins. Surprising me with dinner and the coldest beer. Letting me know no matter what you'll put your all in. I swear everyone needs somebody like you. A caring woman that embodies the truth. We've had our fights but I've never had a problem with you. You gave me life, it ain't right. I need to watch the way I'm talking to you. Yeah, cause I couldn't imagine a life without.